What's up, guys? I'm back with some more X-Men figures. Here we got X-Men Customs part number 37. I've been really busy lately and been injured, so I haven't been able to make videos or make customs unless you just follow my Instagram. So right here we have a couple of new characters from the comics, animated series, and from video game inspired. So here, let's start off with Department K's Weapon Prime's Yeti. I made a custom of him, trying to complete the team for it. So wait for the other characters to be made. I made him from a Sasquatch figure. And then here we have Leech from the animated series with his costume. And then also I made Artie as well, the Morlocks. And then here we have my Sega Genesis inspired X-Men Clone Wars 2 Apocalypse figure. This is the boss fight where he's on his hoverboard, and then he has a little long weaponry he uses against you. And I just added a gun arm, just like from the cards. He's able to create anything. So yeah, I made him basic repaint. And then here I made a custom Hazard, also from the comics, earlier issues of the comics. I made Hazard. You can find him in the comics and cards as well. And then lastly, we have a Weapon Prime Grizzly. I made him from a Beast Mold base. That's what he looks like in his alternate costume earlier days. So yeah. So hopefully I'll make some more figures gradually, slowly, until I recover. So yeah, this is X-Men part 37 of Customs, Toy Biz quality style. More figures to come.